I'm sorry, but the entire...
I don't know what to say. I'm usually good at rolling with
stuff. I hope I didn't ruin that beautiful wedding on TV moment. I thought that was you, like, walking your brother's bride down the aisle.
No, that would be hijacking.
No.
That was actually his brother walking his bride down the aisle.
Like, if her father had passed and you had walked her down for your brother, that's all.
No, I know, but he's fine.
Okay, wait, let me look closer now. Okay, yeah. You guys look a lot. Obviously, now that I'm looking closer, there's differences.
Okay.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Kill me, whatever. But beautiful bride, beautiful day, clearly. And thank you for having me, Steve.
Well, thank you very much for coming. Ainsley's off this week, and so in her place, we got you today.
Today and tomorrow, and it'll be good times. And we're all thankful to be back in New York City in studio.
No kidding. A lot of people suddenly who work in this building have a great appreciation for traveling salesmen and people who live out of a suitcase.
Yeah, no, so a funny story. Last Friday, I got back from being gone for 2 weeks at the RNC, then the DNC, and I have two little babies, and I was leaving to work on Friday because we hosted Outnumbered live from our New York studio on Friday when we got back. And she looked at me like, you cannot be leaving again. And I looked at her and I said, I think maybe she's old enough. It's like, do you want to come with me today? It's a Friday in the summer. I thought, okay. So I brought my three-year-old daughter to the studio. And? We set her up on set. Halfway through the hour-long Outnumbered, she looks up at me during a commercial break and just like, I saw tears in her eyes. Like, she just wanted to come and, you know, be with me.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh no, this isn't happening. And she ran over to me, like, embraced me on the couch. I'm sitting there. We're about to come out of commercial break. And I had to have one of the makeup artists kindly walk her away. But then after the show, we spent a wonderful weekend together.
Just wanted to be with Mom.
I know. It was very sweet. So, and by the way, I just saw Jenna Lee. She's back. I just saw her in the makeup room. Yes.
Today's her first day back?
Yes.
She's been gone for a while. It's great to hear the story. We'll hear the stories about the new baby.
Yes, of course. Thanks for having me.
Thank you. Sandra Smith, back on the couch tomorrow. Hope you join us as well. So long from Fox News Channel.